As you know, water and moisture can enter your home in a number of ways, from leaky pipes, to water seeping through your foundation walls, to roof leaks, and even moisture coming into your crawl space through the foundation vents on a hot, humid day, or even up through the ground. To prevent mold growth in your home, you will need to seal your home from this excessive moisture so that the relative humidity in your living space and in your crawl space or basement is at 50% or less.